Now, in this gala performance, you'll be performing two pieces by Beja, and the audience is looking forward to the variation of Bolero. Did you choreograph or arrange this yourself?
No. The choreography, of course, it's all Beja. But we had a very important gala in Germany one day, and they wanted both Ricky and I in the gala. And Maurice says, well, why don't the two of you do Bolero together? You downstairs on the table with the boys, and Ricky in a platform behind you, 3 or 4 meters high, as the light or the one that makes us all dance. And both of us, we have to do exactly the same movements, exactly the same thing. And that's how it worked. I did only twice in Germany for two special galas, and of course now we're doing here for your gala.
What were some of the difficulties in dancing exactly the same as Mr. Cragen?
Well, the thing is that he has harder because as he is behind me, he has to follow me. So we rehearse the two of us together, but Bolero, it's a very, very difficult piece. Sometimes it happens on stage that you forget or you do a different movement and he has to follow me because I can't follow him, you know. So, but if one rehearses enough, it's all right.
What do you think Veja would say?
Well, he said I could do it to whatever I wanted, so he trusts me. He knows that I would never do something that it's not good for his piece.